So I'm attempting to put out this flame. In part one, I showed you how I just lit the candle, and yet the wax had melted in a spiral where it melted straight to the bottom within a very, very short amount of time. But the wax didn't melt evenly. So what I just did there was I gathered up the darkness and I'm going to show you that there's a ton of wax in there. All right, I'm going to turn on the light. I knew I'd eventually be able to show this on camera. There was a ton of wax in this thing, and the wick was actually pretty tall. That's crazy. And what I did is I squeezed my own energy and then I kind of gathered up the darkness. That's when it started to go out. I gathered up the shadow. And I just pulled the shadow inwards instead of trying to squeeze out the light. Okay, that's it, guys. This has been pyrokinesis, where I finally was able to show that I can put out a candle flame. And I'm gonna keep using this technique till I get really, really good at it. I can't believe I did that. Yes. Okay. All right. Peace, love, and light, guys. Be well.